Happy Wednesday to all the growing members of our BFAM. Together, let's make our bond stronger by sharing more fun and special moments. Syempre, kasama ako, your Bornex boy, PJ Miranda, here on The Place to Be. Be happy, be you, be RGY. BFAM, whatever challenge you are facing right now, just keep going and keep growing. Kasi sabi nga nila, di ba? What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. And when you're not really romanticizing resilience, ha? But it's more of celebrating and acknowledging it as well. And ito, quick question para sa inyo, no? What particular life challenges yung mga nagpapalakas sa inyo? Kasi ako personally, nagpapalakas sa akin are the moments of doubt. Mga moments na parang di ko sigurado pa't ginagawa mo yung mga bagay na to. But then again, after exactly doing it, nang hindi ka sure, but pinili mo to? And then suddenly, parang, uy, kaya ko pala. And now, syempre, let's hear it pa from our Kapamilya star who became even stronger after all that he has been through. Now, it's time to speak out and say it. Joining us today is a talented Kapamilya actor, singer, na sinindak talaga tayo with his giggle-worthy portrayal of Jigs Ramones in Viral Scandal. At ngayon naman, nako, pinapabilib naman tayo sa kanyang character na si Kano sa Pira-Pira Song Paraiso. But on top of his strong acting performances, no, tuloy-tuloy din ang pag-showcase niya ng kanyang galing naman sa music. Saan niya kaya siya kumukuha ng lakas para magawa lahat ng ito? Let's hear it from Marcus Patterson. Welcome to BRGY. Hi, Marcus.
Thank you for having me, brother. It's good to be here. It's great.
It's like home, di ba?
It does. I'm so comfy.
Yeah. Like, chillan tayo dito sa BRGY.
Oh, so, syempre, yeah.
With all my intro, no, dahil mo ang ginagawa, you're singing, you're acting. Kamusta? How is your week so far? Kamusta yung mga months for you?
This year so far has been solidly stagnant. Mm-hmm. Sobrang saya.
Pero siyempre, we want to know more about you and lahat pa ng mga pinagdaanan mo as what we mentioned kanina. No?
Sure.
So, we know we all saw you know, grow as an actor also. Kaya naman today, let's look back sa mga ilang iconic and giggle roles mo. So, I have with me some pictures ng mga iconic teleseries na nakasama ka din, mga films. So, magre-react ka lang dito. And the first one is... Ang babaeng allergic sa Wi-Fi.
Ooh. This particular movie, Ang Babaeng Allergic sa Wi-Fi, passion project ni Direk Jun, mm-hmm. Robles Lana, and it was a brilliant film. The script was amazing, and I auditioned for it. Tapos the next day, I was cast already because they were sobrang delayed na sila. Hindi sila makahanap ng person for the character. Yeah. So I was like super shocked na ako kasi, oh my God, like first movie ko to, gagawin ko, tapos makakasama ko pa sila Jameson saka si Sue. So parang sabi ko, my goodness, sobrang blessing to.
In terms of acting, kasi si Sue, sobrang galing din na actress, no?
Yeah.
Ano yung mga na-share niya sa'yo na skills niya when it comes to acting?
Of course, marami naman siyang advice na parang, especially like first film ko yun, na parang, oh, find your camera. Yung basic stuff na kailangan pag TV and film, na you have to look good, find your light, find your cam, be generous, don't block the other actor, yung mga ganun. Mm-hmm. Normal stuff.
Gets. Pero syempre, gusto namin makarinig ng mga iconic lines mo rin dito, no? So baka meron kang maalala dyan na pwede mong sabihin on cam.
Stop acting like a goddamn saint, Aris!
Diba?
Ano? Santo-santo kasi. Pero hindi na ako mga joke, magsasanto-santo ka pa.
Pero comfortable ka naman sa mga ganun roles agad?
Oo, bro! Honestly, mas prefer ko yung mga kontrabida roles.
Mm-hmm.
It's more fun eh, kasi pag bida, boring eh.
Gets. Ang galing nga, kasi naalala mo pa lahat ng yan.
Oh bro, first movie ko, hindi ko makakalimutan yun.
Means a lot, definitely.
Oo, sobra.
Ito, next naman natin. Uy, estudyante ka dito ah. This one's like, Dead Kids ba?
Dead Kids. But yeah, that was super memorable because yung movie na Dead Kids, yun yung first Philippine Netflix original.
Mm-hmm. Na-pressure ka ba with this one? Kasi nga you mentioned parang first produced by Netflix.
We didn't know yet. That was fun. It was parang wala nang pressure dun eh, kasi nung time na yun, in-enjoy ko lang talagang buhay. That was just after my motorcycle accident, actually. So I still had limping.
Yeah,
no, I was still limping. I was still recovering pa. And may in-improvise si Sue na line dun. So the scene was like, I was trying to get out of theater practice. Mm-hmm. And my line was, sorry, I have soccer practice. Hindi naman ako nagsasoccer sa movie.
Uh-huh.
So you know what she said? She said, break a leg. And I just broke a neck. Ang galing niya dun.
Ibang
sobra.
Manifestation.
Oo, manifestation.
Na literal tayo.
Diba?
Ito, next one. Ay, nako po. Viral scandal naman pala tayo sa next.
Ay, nako. Yun na naman tayo.
Ito, for this one. Ito, parang pandemic. Patapos na yung pandemic days to eh. Medyo. Na-miss mo ba yung ano, pag-acting?
Yeah, as soon as I got to the Philippines, we got to the lock-in. We all bled for the characters. We built our own characters.
Yes, and ito, kasi syempre, for sure, baka naging challenging din to for you at some point. May mga eksena ba na kailangan mo talaga mag-prepare?
Of course. I mean, a lot of the emotional scenes, you have to prepare talaga. Mm-hmm. Kasi alam mo naman pag-taping, it's on a schedule. Yep. It's like that, you know? So you have to either... Depende sa eksena. It doesn't even have to be a crying scene. Like, you have to find yung tamang timpla ng galit, yung tamang mm-hmm. timpla. It has to be perfect talaga para yeah. para makuha talaga yung gist ng eksena ng sobrang...
Para hindi pwede puro sigaw.
Yeah, ganyan. Dude.
Ito, syempre, ito na yung recent one. This is... Pira Pira Song Paraiso.
Cool boy!
Ayan, kamusta naman to for you? Kasi ngayon, syempre, showing na rin siya. Ano?
Yeah, yeah.
Are you still shooting right now?
We still are, yeah. This is super fun for me. It's so fun to do, and I'm surrounded by such a brilliant cast, brilliant actors and actresses. So
you mentioned parang a lot of action, di ba?
Yeah.
Sa dito. Yeah. How was the preparation for that? Or basta okay, gawin na lang natin?
Well, no. Me and Elise did parkour training.
Oh, okay.
Because me and Elise have a lot of scenes together. So a lot of the action scenes, actually, the recent taping that we did. Oh, I love the scene. We killed it. And I can't wait for it to come out, but it's not out yet. But I'm just gonna say it was such a good scene. The action sequences were brilliant. The stunt director was amazing. Mm-hmm. Ang ganda talaga, bro. As in, like, until now I'm thinking about it. I really want to watch it. But yeah, it's good.
Galing. And ang ganda mga isena, guys. Make sure to watch this one as well. Pira Pira Sa Paraiso. And then your character's name is Kanong, di ba?
Halata naman, di ba?
Parang English pa po dapat.
Briton eh, no?
May mga favorite lines ka na ba for Kanong?
Hindi pa na-ere eh.
Ah, parang tahimik lang si
Kanoy. Okay, parang tahimik lang siya eh.
Nambabaril lang.
Opo, Popsi. Sige, Popsi. Ganun lang siya lagi. Yung mga madugo na linya, makikita niya yan in the future.
Yeah, so make sure na abangan niyo rin.
Abangan niyo yan. May kwento rin yan si Kanoy
for this one. Pero yeah, nakakatuwa kasi yung progress mo. No? Imagine yung mga excitement mo pa from your mga first few films. And now, talagang every day halos nakikita ka na. Anong pakiramdam yung buong journey mo when it comes to acting? Like, are you happy with everything, or do you see yourself doing mas lead role than like ikaw naman yung inaapi, ganyan?
No.
Kontrabida talaga.
Yeah, dude. Ayoko magbida. Parang hayaan na natin yung mga... Kasi there's a certain look, and yung maamong mukha na gwapo, yun yung mga hanap ng mga fans eh. Yung pang leading role. Wala naman ako nun eh. Like, okay na ako, sobrang okay na ako sa kontrabida. Kasi mas masaya, bro eh.
Hindi, hahanapan ka namin.
Day na, bro. Wag na yun.
Ayan. Pero so, syempre, we have a lot more, aside from acting, na kayang-kayang gawin ni Marcos, no? Singer pa kaya yan. Kaya mamaya baka ipasampalin ka namin dito. So lahat ng yan papagawa natin kay Marcos when VRGY returns.